million of that stuff.
Good morning and welcome to the 56th annual Pancake Day here at Sycamore High School. My name is Tim Geralty. I'm one of the 5th and 6th grade band directors for the grade school. And behind me is the 5th grade band. Those of you that were at our 5th grade band performance in December, that was a demonstration concert where we demonstrated what we learned the first couple months of class, the fundamentals and the things that go into making a sound and playing together in band. This concert is not going to be like that. This concert is more of a celebration concert. We're going to celebrate what the kids have done since the December concert. Some things that you're going to hear different are we have a lot more percussion instruments that we've added. So the percussionists are no longer all playing bells. We've added snare drum, bass drum, could be cowbell part, crash cymbals, suspended cymbal, bass drum, etc. So there's going to be many more sounds that you're going to be hearing. In addition to that, the wind players have also split up their parts. So they're not all playing all the same notes at the same time. They're not all changing notes at the same time. Everybody is going to be playing their own part, which makes it a lot more interesting and a lot more difficult on their part. These students have worked really, really hard, and I'm very proud of their progress. I think that you guys are going to be really amazed with the growth that they've shown in the past couple months. Even though it's been a few months since we've last seen you at our concert, they only have class about 2 days a week. So we've only had about 22 classes since the previous concert. So just to put that in perspective, what they've done is actually quite incredible. To start off the concert, I'm going to introduce my colleague, Miss Maggie Vetter, who starts off.
Marching in.
Something that we've been working on with our fifth graders is now that they've got the fundamentals of how to play the music and read the music, play the right note, slide the position with fingerings, and we're getting to adding more parts and everybody being more independent. We're getting them to also think about the type of sound they're making. So it's not enough anymore to just make a sound on the instrument, but we want it to be a good sound. Something that I tell the students is we don't want it to sound like a dying drum. We want it to actually sound like a clarinet. We don't want it to sound like a bassoon or a saxophone. Is that something that the students have done a great job at? Their sound is evolving to a very professional sound for their age. Our next piece that we're going to do is kind of hard rock piece. Before we play our last piece, I want to give a shout out to all the parents that are volunteering either right now or throughout the day to make this event so successful. This is our one of three main fundraisers that we do for the band and orchestra program here at Sycamore, and it is always wildly successful. And that's due in large part to the parent volunteers that we have, and also the community as well. It's a real pleasure to be able to work in a community that has such tremendous support for what we do here, both in the band and orchestra world, but also in the arts world in general. And if you would like to go into the gym at some point today, there's a wonderful exhibit of art from around the district, grades 8-12. It's really incredible what these students achieve here at Sycamore during this school day. It's great to have the support of the administration in all of our buildings. They're very supportive of what we do and give us the tools necessary to be successful and put forth the product that you see in front of you. Our next piece is going to be titled Procession of Disciples. And this piece is what I call our first real piece of band music because it's not in their book. I know the students are very excited about this. It's a full sheet of 60 or so measures of music. So we worked really, really hard to make this next piece very special and very professional sound. Each row is going to stand up nice and tall so that you can have a chance to take a picture of your favorite student. My brother was a tuba player and I was a clarinet player, so whenever I was younger, my parents would always complain, like, there's a ton of pictures of people, we never see your brother because he's behind a tuba. So we make a point to make sure that all the students get their chance in the spotlight. Please feel free to stand up and take a picture as we stand up row by row. As long as you keep the applause going at the end, we'll keep standing up and we'll keep the air as long as possible for your pictures, right? Thank you very much. I hope you enjoyed the rest of your time.